Okay, we're here. I'm back. Hey, Saejima-san. How about it? Would you please help us, Saejima-san? I'll help you now, yes. Fine, I ain't making no promises, but I'll see what I can do. Thank you! You won't regret it! And now, Saejima-san, I formally welcome you to Sodachi Dojo!
Hey, Sensei!
Hey, glasses man!
Oh, Hide-chan! Perfect timing! Please let me introduce you to Hideo Sugiyama-kun. Hide-chan is my dojo's one and only apprentice. Oh. Hide-chan, this is Saejima-san. He'll be teaching here for a while. He's an amazing fighter. And when I say amazing, I mean out of this world amazing.
Oh, that's great. Nice to meet you. I'm Sugiyama Hideo. But you could call me Hideo. I look forward to being your student.
Nice to meet you. Now, how about we get to training right away? Our goal is to make Hide-chan the champion of the rookie tournament.
Rookie tournament? The hell's that?
Oh, sorry. I didn't explain that yet, did I? The Coliseum holds regular tournaments that are only open to rookie fighters, with the purpose of finding the next star fighter.
I thought the Purgatory was more exclusive.
You don't seem like you would have that exclusivity, but... Okay.
Winning the tournament will earn you recognition as a full-fledged fighter and the opportunity to enter our other tournaments in the Coliseum.
Underground Coliseum fighters are the true cream of the crop. Since the rookie tournament is full of rookies who hope to become underground Coliseum fighters someday, the fights are always fierce.
Huh. They didn't have that when I fought.
I heard you were specially nominated. People with astounding strength and good record are nominated to gain immediate entry. And gain. By the way, if you win the rookie tournament, both the fighter and the dojo receive prize money!
Ah.
If I had that money, I'm sure I'd be able to renovate this dojo up quite nicely.
I get it. Like killing two birds with one stone, right?
Exactly! Well, that's enough explaining. Let's get to work.
I'm looking forward to trading with you, Saejima Sensei!
You'll be in charge of arranging the... My friend's playing Sonic Adventure again. The menu has four regular slots and one special slot. These five slots equal one turn. Hang on, I'm gonna have to go on to Do Not Disturb, otherwise I'm gonna see him, like, that notification popping up every 5 seconds, because I don't know what's wrong with his fucking game, but he does that all the time.
I'll choose a special slot for now. You'll be in charge of selecting the regular slots.
After you're done, press Begin to begin training. I'm sure you get the hang of it once you get started.
Okay, let's do it!
Train your apprentices and have them win the tournament within 50 turns. The sooner they win, the better the prize money and evaluation. Now, I'm using a guide. Come on! Like, Hostess Maker... This isn't as bad as Hostess Maker, but it's... Yeah, it's better. It's better. It's just better. Doesn't overly mean much, but I am going to be using Sirixi's guide. Because of course I am.
Alright, so...
Training menu. Number one. It says to do punch training. Then do kick training. Then do ground training. Then punch train. I actually can get all of the stuff now if I wanted to. Look at my funds. Because of my last game, right? we'll do it normally. This is basically the tutorial anyway, right? Yeah, you go, Hideo! Get him, tiger! Oh yeah! He kick. Yep. Okay, that's enough of that. And kadoosh. I would hit my funny bone immediately doing that. Oh my god. And my punching. Wow.
According to Sojachi's plan, it's time for a meeting with you. But I ain't the meeting type. How about we do this over drinks?
Okay, I'd love to. Sounds great! You can take over drinks to talk over drinks to develop a relationship of trust. This is the fundamental principle of my theory of fighting.
Right, let's go, Hideo.
Of course!
Huh? What about me? Huh? What do you want?
Oh, nothing! Don't worry about me. Have a good time! a nice cold beer is the best. Especially after a hard day of trading.
Got that right. So tell me, why'd you decide to start fighting?
The reason I started? Well, it's not a very noble reason, but...
Just tell me already.
I did it to get a girl that I like to notice me.
What are you talking about?
There's this girl named Mayako-chan that I had a crush on for a while. She's really cute and sweet. If possible, I'd like to make her my girlfriend. But I'm not very special and I lack confidence. This voice. She's sure to say no even if I could ask her.
Huh. So you wanted to get stronger to gain confidence in yourself?
Exactly. I wanted to become a man that's worthy to be by her side. I started fighting to gain the confidence to ask her out. It's an impure reason, right?
No. Ain't impure, you're pathetic. No. Does it tell me what I can do? No. Great. Shh. Hubba dubba. I guess that's in a different part of the walkthrough. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. I'll figure it out. It ain't impure. No, it ain't impure. It's actually a real good reason. Becoming a better person to achieve a goal is a respectable attitude, even if it's for a girl.
Saejima-san, thank you! I actually felt really guilty about that for the longest time. I feel better now, though.
Well, looks like he's a bit more motivated.
Yay! Hooray!
Welcome back! Did you have a good time?
It's important to develop trust, so make sure to take your apprentices out for drinks again sometime. The greater the trust, the more the apprentice listens to you.
Meaning more efficient training. Try building a good relationship with Hideo-chan. Ooh, look how strong he is. Oh, that triangle's so big. Okay. That's it for today. I gotta tell you, teaching's a lot harder than I expected.
No worries. You'll get the hang of it in no time. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Snoring. Who's that sleeping over there? Another one of your apprentices?
Oh, that's Fukushi Ochiai-kun. He doesn't pay the monthly fee, so he isn't an apprentice. He just fucking sleeps on the training mat, I guess. It seems he just likes it there. He comes by to take naps during the afternoon. Why'd you let him in, man?
But don't worry about him, okay?
He isn't a bad guy, but he's definitely not a nice guy either.
Ochiai Fukushi, huh? Wonder what he wants.
Well, enough about that. Thank you very much for your time today. Come by to train apprentices whenever you want. Just like you did today. We're always here at the dojo, so feel free to stop by any time, please. Also, if there's anything you didn't understand, just read the Sodachi notebook at the bench over there. It'll explain everything.
Bro, I'm good, man. I'm good. So that's your notebook, huh? Gotcha. I'll read it when I'm having trouble.
Alrighty then. See you next time.
Next time is this time, right now. Konkai. Konkai desu.
Do I talk to him? Are we going to start trading already?
I guess not.
Oh! No, it does fucking well, give you a thing. I missed a skill that he could earn. I wasn't looking at the walkthrough very well, but okay. Hey, Saejima-san! I was waiting for you!
While I was meandering with the walkthrough? Yeah.
Should we start our training now?
Sure! Yeah, let's get started.
Right! Fighting Theory Part 2. Mastering Finishing Moves. During this session, You can teach apprentices finishing moves that can sway the outcome of a match. Teachable moves will be added to the list accordingly. Just select the moves that you want to teach your apprentice. Those moves can usually be taught in one training session, but two sessions may be needed as each apprentice has his own strengths. Also, the number of finishing moves that you can teach will increase as you learn more moves yourself. For an apprentice to use a finishing move during a fight, he must have the move equipped. It's your job to instruct him when to use it. However, for some reason, apprentices don't feel trusted when instructed to use finishing moves, so trust decreases a little with each use. Only use finishing moves as decisive moments. In general, just believe in your apprentices and watch over them during their fights. Teaching your apprentices your own moves is like a father transmitting knowledge to his son. This is the most exciting part of teaching. This is how the threads of history are spun. Ah, that's so moving. But now it's time to start weaving our own history. Indeed. What does it say to do? Okay, go, man, go, go. Look at him go, my fuck. Look at him go. Yay, all right. Then I'll go ahead according to plan and teach you a big finishing move. Which move should I teach him? Does it say? This one. It says to do this one. Tiger suplex. Okay, let's get started. That's so cute he came up with names for him. Sure you got it down. Give it a try. Go easy on me, please! Good. You did it just right this time. Now don't forget what you learned. I don't know why every time I see that clip, you see it so many times, it just doesn't ever not get... It's always funny. it never gets old. That's the end of Fighting Theory Part 2, Mastering Finishing Moves. I'm glad you were able to learn it. Ow! It takes talent to remember such hard move in one training session. Wanna keep going and try to learn another? Yes, sir. You bet I do. You're kidding, right? Not two in a row. He learned Tiger Suplex. His stamina's really shit now, mate. let's keep going. Why not? Oh, sorry, I wasn't reading. During sparring, you'll be able to exchange direct blows with your apprentice. Even an exceptional teacher cannot gauge a student's growth by watching alone. Experience your student's growth through sparring! Also, don't take it easy on them. Show them your true power if you want your apprentices to grow as fighters. Teach an apprentice engaging in fist-to-fist communication. Now that is a beautiful sight. Lions, the king of all beasts, are known to push their cubs off cliffs. Do you know why? We're tigers, though. Look at your... Whatever. Because they love them. That's why. Well, Saejima-san. Show your apprentices how much you love them by using those fists of yours. I'm gonna murder him dead. Go, 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 boyo! Stretch their muscles out, man! Oh, he's very happy. Time for sparring. I'm grateful that you're willing to work directly with the apprentices. Don't mention it. There ain't no point in doing this unless I go all out. Same goes for you, Hideo. You got it? Right. I'll give it everything I've got. I'm gonna kill him. Watch me kill him. Oh, my health. Well, that was fun. I need to go heal at some point. Oh, gosh. Well, that was a great fight. I was sparring with your apprentice. Hideo-chan got beaten up pretty bad, but it seems like it was a real learning experience for him. I can ask for anything more. What did he learn? What did he learn? What did he learn? This is how the teacher-apprentice relationship will grow deeper. So make sure to keep sparring. It's a quick way to learn, and I can just watch. Very funny, man. Yeah, yippee. Let's do something. Are you gonna say something new? Alright, today is Fighting Theory Part 4. Resting! Resting will allow apprentices to recover the stamina that they lost during training. Rest can be selected for both special and regular slots. Make sure to rest frequently, as punishing your apprentices to train when they have little stamina may lead to injury. Once injured, apprentices will not be able to do anything but rehabilitate, gradually weakening each ability type. So be careful! Training fighters is like the epitome of life. Train hard, allow for proper rest, don't push too much, and follow an efficient plan. Or else you'll end up like me! Full of debt and suffering! Ha! Funny.
Okay.
Go, 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 boyo! Alright. How about we listen to Sodachi and take a rest this time? That's a great idea! Let's rest! Because I'm worried about Hide-chan's condition! Ha! That's why! You sleep. Okay, I'm goo goo gaga nyar. Hehe, I can't eat anymore. Oh my god, he's like the Be My Baby guys, huh? Oh my god. I know, I feel the same way. Saejima. I feel the same way.
I need your nap. Oh, it was a great nap.
How was it? Did you learn the importance of rest? Resting is vital. Let's make sure to get as much rest as we can. The next training session is an exhibition match. The... Uh-huh. Whoop. Hooray? Hey, Saejima! Let's do the thing. Let's get started. It's time for Fighting Theory Part 5! That means it's time to participate in an exhibition match! Put simply, exhibition matches are like practice fights. They are there... They are a perfect way to test out your skills before entering a real tournament. You can earn reward money by winning exhibition matches, then you can use your money to enhance the dojo's facilities here. There are a total of 15 types of matches. The level, reward, and time requirements for joining differ for each match. Your ability level increases regardless of whether you win or lose, so fight often, but trust will decrease a little if you lose. If your apprentice has a finishing move equipped, you can instruct him to use it during fights. Finishing moves can turn fights to your advantage. However, finishing moves are a double-edged sword. Using them will reduce your apprentice's trust. Only use them if you really need to. That's enough about the details! Seeing is believing, right? Let's go ahead and arrange a match!
Okay, days.
Oh! Let's get to it, man! Eye of the tiger and all that shit, yeah, boy, yeah! You'll be competing in a brawl fest. This is a match for hot-blooded street fighters. I think you should do alright. To instruct your apprentice to use a finishing move, equip him with a finishing move and charge the finishing gauge on the bottom left. However, as I said before, finishing moves are a double-edged sword. Your apprentice's trust will decline, so only use them when you need to. Fighting connoisseurs! Go, Sodachi, go! Go, Sodachi Dojo, I think that actually meant. Did I equip him with anything? Or will he automatically be equipped? No finishing move selected? Well, then he's going to fucking die! You didn't tell me to do it beforehand, man. Oh, shit, son. Look at him, he's getting eaten alive. Wow, shit, that wasn't even... I mean, that was just shit. Oh, shit. Just as I thought, I'm a failure as a human being. I'm so pathetic. It's too bad about the loss. Seems like he's pretty upset about the whole thing, too. But don't lose sleep over it. It was actually pretty good practice. Let's just train harder to get out revenge next time around. Yes. Sure. Yes. Yes. This concludes my lessons on fighting theory. From the next session, you will be in charge of deciding special slots as well. Turn Hideo-chan into a champion in as few turns as possible. Go to that Chidojo! Okay, that's fine. So another day of training, let's get to work! about we call it quits for today and go out for a drink? That sounds great! You have to know how to separate work from play, right?
Wait.
See you later. Okay, have a good time! By the way, you got a hobby or something? What's this song? It's a bop.
A hobby? If I had to choose, I would say listening to music.
That ain't a bad hobby. So what kind of music you listen to?
Lots of things, really. But I guess I'm really into techno.
Techno? What's that?
Huh? Saejima, that you mean to say that you don't know about techno?
It says to do this. I should pretend I know. No, never heard of it. Techno. Never heard of it. But I used to listen to traditional Japanese ballads and folk. I need that. He liked folk music.
You know, I had the impression about you. Folk music.
And traditional Japanese, so like enka? That kind of thing? I suppose so. Folk. Who would be considered folk music? I don't really know. I know like folk metal, because that's like pirate metal and shit, right? The fun stuff. But I don't know. Need to listen to more folk music, obviously. Singing his Japanese ballads and folk have real soul. Just listening to him gets me motivated. You know, you should try listening yourself.
Maybe I will. Hearing you talk about it makes me want to listen to it. I think I'll try listening to some traditional Japanese ballads before practice.
Looks like he's motivated now. I remember there being a comment about him saying once that he likes disco music. I must have used the wrong answer the last time and he just said he likes disco. The idea of him like listening to the solo Freddie Mercury stuff, because that's the only disco music I know. Welcome back, do you have a good time drinking? I mean, it's nothing like I wanted to go or anything. Oh. Alright, see you next time! You mean now time?
Do-doing, doing, do-doing. Let me talk.
I'm gonna call the coast today and go out for a drink.
Sounds great, wait!
Bye, bitch! Do you remember how I told you that I...
Oh, fuck. Do you remember how I told you that I'd ask Mayako-chan out if I won a tournament?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, if I actually do win and I have to ask her out, what do you think I should say?
That ain't my problem.
But I never asked someone out before. You're pretty much the only person that I have to ask about things like this. Please, Saejima-san, just give me some idea.
Just give me some idea. That actually works. I was going to say that didn't work, but it does actually work grammatically. Fine. So you want to know how to ask her out? All you gotta say is, make me breakfast every morning, woman. Let's go for the old school, like, I don't even know. Make me breakfast every morning, woman! I love it. Say, make me breakfast every morning, woman. Men have been using that line for generations. I'm sure it'll still work today. No! You'd get a slap in the face, my god.
Oh, that's a pretty good line. I love eating breakfast too. Thanks, Saejima-san.
It ain't supposed to be about whether you like breakfast or not.
I'm sure that Mayako-chan could make a delicious breakfast. Breakfast with Mayako-chan.
Hideo?
I feel totally pumped now. Mayako-chan's breakfast are for me only, haha! I am definitely going to win the tournament and have me that breakfast.
And exactly what I meant, but at least he seems motivated. What did you mean, my guy? Just woman? Make me breakfast, woman!
You'll be competing in the regular tryouts. This is a match held regularly at the Coliseum that mid-level fighters participate in. To instruct your apprentices to use a finishing move, equip him with a finishing move and blah, 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 blah.
Hello, good sir. Please actually get a hit in, my guy. Fuck. No! He lost again, you fucking bitch!
Oh, he's not there! He'd skipped it! The bitch. Shall I, just upgrade shit? Let's do it. Dojo rank up! Yay! Dojo's rank increased! Now more apprentices are sure to join and the money will start flowing! Yep. I'm doing really badly, to be honest. Oh look, there's more equipment over there. That's cool. I didn't realize that I actually did upgrade with shit. So that's cool.
Once I get a girlfriend, I have to take her out on dates, right?
Guess so.
My Akko-chan becomes my girlfriend. Where do you think I should take her on a date?
He's a hiking kind of guy. Disco dancing? Fuck yeah. My heart azure is unfortunately shut down though, I'm afraid, Saejima. It says to say hiking. How about hiking? Hiking in the mountains sounds fun, don't it?
Hiking? I don't think that's the best idea. I don't want to wear myself out.
That's the point. It's a good chance to show her how strong you are and how hard you work to get so strong. Get it?
Oh, I see. She's sure to fall for me after watching how strong I am pushing up that mountain. Wow, what a great idea, Saejima-san. I better go and train more for a hiking trip.
This is going to be great. Looks like he's motivated now. Guess I can give some pretty good advice. Sure you can. Sure you can. I don't like this kid. He's annoying. He just doesn't listen. Did I say this was better than Hostess Maker? I lied! Oh, get him, get him, get him. Yeah! Finally a win. Yay! You did it! You won the match! It seems that Hideo-chan was able to further refine his skills in the fight too!
No doubt about it. I'm definitely more confident in myself now. Thank you, I'm going to keep on working hard.
You better. He's not popular with girls, but at least he has confidence now. Keep up the hard work. Don't remind him, bro. It says to do sparring, so I guess I will. There we go. Motherfucker! I don't like you, motherfucker! Motherfucker! Motherfucker, 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 motherfucker. Oh. You're still trying to decide what to order?
Yeah, I'm really a decisive person. I even have trouble ordering food. Tea or beer? I just can't decide. Well, I guess I'll go with beer. But maybe I shouldn't drink today.
Apparently you have to be a man! Give me the damn menu. Be a man. Make up your mind already.
But...
making split-second decisions is vital, even when fighting. You should make it a habit to decide on things quickly.
Good point. So you're saying my daily habits affect my fighting skills too? That's some deep logic. You really are something, Saejima-san.
Looks like he's pretty motivated now. Guess I can give some good advice sometimes. Sure. He isn't ready. Oh, look at him. He's practically glowing. Yeah! He didn't get hit once. He no damaged it, man. No! 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 Finish it. Yes! Okay. Yeah. Done. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I figured. Just do it! Just fucking win it! Win it! Okay. He might not trust me anymore, but he won. Well. 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 I want to beat the shit out of people with ease. Do it! Yay! Yay! Finally, he did something. There we go. Good. He did it! Oh! Yeah, boy! Yes! Oh my fuck. Oh my god! Yay! Beat this fucker finally! Good! Good! God damn it! Motherfucker! Okay. Okay. Woof. No. Oh, that was a close one. Holy shit. Yeah. Nice. Oh. Something wrong? Well, it's just that lately Hideo-chan seems down for some reason. What, we've been winning a bit now? We've been pushing him in training for a long time now, so if he doesn't win a tournament soon, he may just give up on us. What do you mean? What do you mean? I need to put him in a tournament? Is that what he's trying to say? Am I gonna get in trouble if I don't? Let's see what happens. I did save, so... No. Well, shit. Shit, son. He's gotta win the next one though, right? Right, 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 right. Oh. Okay, I'll enter him in a tournament. Fine. You better win though. Try and use everything that you've learned from your training. Good luck, Hideo. Be confident in yourself. Yes! I'm not just some gloomy guy anymore. I've changed, and I'll prove it to everyone. I gave him the wrong voice. Then off we go! Go to the dojo! You better win, you little shit. So far, so okay. No damage this one, yeah? Never mind. Just as I say it, you don't. But I think they keep the amount of health that they get at the end of the fight. No, they don't. Okay, cool. That's fine by me. Do it, do it. Do it, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Do it. Yeah. Final fight. Go. He's not doing... I don't want to speak too soon, honestly. He could always screw the pooch very soon. Ah! Oh. I couldn't even activate the heat move if I wanted to. There we go. Do it! Yay, he won the tournament! Yay! First time seeing this. Yeah. Must be kind of awkward going back there after that speech he gave the last time. Alright, I did it! I'm a champion! I can't believe it! Congratulations, Hideo-chan! Good job, Hideo. Thank you so much. It feels amazing to achieve something with my own two hands. I'm so happy! Do you think it would be okay if I screamed? I guess it's okay. I've always wanted to do this. I feel so good! Ugh, feel so much better now. Well, alright then. Wow, I've never seen Hideo-chan like this before.
Well, how about the three of us go out for a celebratory drink?
Yes. Let's go.
Oh, come on. Let me join you today.
What? Just go. Gee, okay. Now that was fun. Celebrating your apprentice's victory over drinks. This is the best reward a teacher can get.
You got that right. Great job, Hideo.
Thank you, both of you.
It's all thanks to you. I was a nobody until you made me into the man I am today. Thank you.
We didn't do nothing. You won the fight yourself. You gave it your all, and you came out a winner.
Saejima-san.
Have some confidence in yourself. Now you got the balls to ask that girl out.
You're right. I feel like I can do anything now.
Oh, stop it.
I recognize that pretty voice. That's my love, Mayako-chan.
Oh, bro.
Misao-kun, not here. People will see us.
I don't care.
I love you, Miyako. You're the only girl for me.
Oh, Masao-kun. Looking forward to another fun night.
Of course. Tonight it'll be just the two of us.
Mayako Masao fever, baby. Ha ha ha.
Rip, my guy.
Don't worry about that, Hide-chan. Women make up half the entire planet. You'll find someone new really soon. I'm sure of it.
Bro, he's so sad now.
Hide-chan! Ugh, talk about bad timing.
Hopefully he doesn't get all down about it.
What are you saying? We're talking about Hide-chan. He's the definition of gloomy, wimpy, shy, timid, and hopeless. Of course he's going to take it too hard.
He'll be out of it for at least 2 months. Worst case scenario, he may even quit fighting.
All we can do is cheer him up. Let's head back to the dojo for now.
One, two, three!
Hide-chan?
You ain't depressed?
Of course I am! But sitting around and sulking isn't going to change anything, is it? I'm going to work hard until I get stronger and become more confident. Then someday, I'll get an even better girl!
Hideo.
I still have the potential to become an even stronger man. And to realize that potential, I have to train! It's the only way! Am I right, Saejima-san?
Right on.
Hide-chan used to be so negative, but look at him now! He's become so mature.
You don't need my help no more. He's a fine man now.
You're right. I'm so lucky to have the best apprentice. You're a cool guy, Hide-chan. Too cool!
One, two, three!
Money!
B!
Company! The yay! Dojo's rank is increased, yes!
Yes, huh?
Excuse me, is this where I can find the Sodachi Dojo?
Hi, sir.
Yes. Can I help you with something? Is selling newspapers, but not interesting.
Interested.
Not selling anything. I came to ask if I could be an apprentice at this dojo. Do you have any room? Yeah. Apprentice? Saejima-san! Did you hear that? We got our second apprentice!
Oh. What's your name?
I'm Takahiro Ehama. I work in an office until a little while ago. Embarrassed to say it, but I have no fighting experience.
That's no problem at all! I don't have any either!
What? Are you joking?
I'm beginning to have second thoughts about this place.
Relax. We train champions here. And I'm the teacher, not him.
Oh, that's a relief. It's a pleasure to meet you. My name is Sodachi and this is Saejima-san. Should we go ahead and start training then?
But I didn't bring anything to train in. What should I do?
No worries at all. I have everything you will need. Let's go ahead and get you changed.
Oh god.
Ha! What the hell? It's an original Sodachi Dojo masked man set. Everything was ordered and made specifically for the dojo.
Man, what a good investment.
This is exactly why this place ain't got no money. You don't have to wear that, you know. Ain't it embarrassing?
Actually, I feel surprisingly good. Like I'm a new person. This works for me. Great! I'm glad you get what a great outfit this is.
Now we're getting in the groove.
Introducing the one and only Sodachi Dojo Mask Man! Okay. Got a new guy, let me just update the walkthrough on my other screen. The older guy is a new man. Once he's decked out in Sodachi's wrestling duds, be careful of his low stamina. He fights as a wrestler.
Oh, understood.
Probably want to upgrade... Oh. What do you mean I can't upgrade it yet, bitch? Stretch boy! Stretch boy! Run boy! Bye. Going out just like this. Be back by dinner time, he said. Ah! I don't mean to be pushy or nothing, but shouldn't you at least take the mask off while we're eating? Really? Personally, I've taken a real liking to it. Does it bother you? No, don't bother me, but... Good. I've always wanted to be like this masked wrestler called the Ferocious Tiger. I've wanted a mask of my own ever since I can remember. The Ferocious Tiger, huh? I think I remember that wrestler. It was popular among kids too. So I had a hero thing going on, right? That's right! I really like him. Maybe if I train really hard, I can be as strong as him someday. Why'd you like him so much? Take a guess. Cool mask. A sense of justice. It's his strong sense of justice, ain't it? The way he faces villains is real cool. Exactly. That's right. I knew you'd understand. It's great to finally meet someone who gets me. The Ferocious Tiger is the best, isn't he? Remember that one time when he... Blah, 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 blah. That was one long story. But at least he opened up. And it looks like he's more motivated, too. Hooray? Good for him. Well, welcome back. Did you guys have a good time? You know, next time you take me along, too. If you want, that is.
It's okay, baby.
Alright, see you next time. Mmm. Oh? This is next time, I suppose? That's enough training for now. How about we take a break? Right! But don't limit it to a break. We could take two breaks, or even three, as they say. There's more rest for the weary.
Really?
Would you mind teaching me a little more? I've still got some fight in me. You know, for a guy with no training, he's pretty big. You're on. How about we squeeze in some road work? Okay! Ooh. Oh, I'm beat. Not bad. You really are passionate about your training. I'm impressed. I've never been strong or anything, so I have to work twice as hard as everyone else. Bro, look at you. Just make sure you don't hurt yourself. So, why'd you decide to become a fighter? I wanted to get rid of this feeling of emptiness. What are you talking about? As you can see, I'm just a normal guy. No, you're not. Nothing special about me. No special skills, no passion, no dream. I'm just boring and ordinary. I've always lived on the safe side. I studied a bit. Went to an okay college. Got an okay job. Had an arranged marriage. There ain't nothing wrong with being normal. It's a form of happiness, ain't it? I thought so, too. Told myself, this is happiness. This is the way things should be. Then I got fired from my job. Ugh. I was too shocked to look for another job. My wife got fed up, took our son and left. I lost my job and my family. Don't have anything left at all. It made me realize how empty I was. That's when it hit me. I couldn't go on like this. I wanted to change myself. I gotcha. So that's why you want to learn to fight. That's right. I don't want to be weak and pathetic anymore. And I don't want to just... lead an aimless, boring life. I don't have a strong body and I know that I'm not young anymore, but... I'm more motivated than anyone. Do you think I have a chance? Apparently this is it. I ain't so sure. You ain't that strong and you're pretty old. You're gonna have to work your damn ass off. But if you work real hard, you should be able to overcome your weaknesses. You got a long way to go, but at least you're on the right track. Success or failure depends on how hard you work from here on out.
Thank you, Saejima-san. I'll try my best. My weaknesses aren't going to hold me back any longer.
Alright!
Here I go! Looks like you got real motivated. Now it's up to me to train him well.
Indeed.
I thought he's meant to learn a skill off of that. Well, full of shit. Go easy on me, please! What's the matter? What's the sigh for? I was just thinking about my wife and son leaving me. When I think about it, I must have been a pretty lousy father. My wife took care of everything. And I still didn't carry out any of my family duties. I never did well at work either. I ended up getting laid off. Anyone in their right mind would have to leave. Would have left me. I only realized how important my family was to me after they'd left. Ah, I'm a failure of a man. Win back your love! Oh god, the song! No! No!
In that dream, have an absolution.
If your family is that important to you, how about trying to get them back? I've thought about it, trust me. But I'm sure that my wife and kids would never come back to me now. That's why you gotta change. Isn't that why you came to this dojo in the first place? If you change and you work real hard, your wife and kids might just decide to come back. Kid, not kids. Everybody fucks up at least once. What you do after that counts. If you're a man, fight to win back what you lost. You're right. I'm going to go back to training. I'll train hard so that I can show everyone how I've changed. That was some good advice, if I say so myself. He's motivated now. That's good. He's very old school, isn't he? This is going to be such a boring video. By the way, you got a hobby or something? A hobby? If I had to choose, I would say listening to music. Don't tell me. You like... techno? Yes! How did you know that? Do you know a lot about techno? This is the same shit, boy! What do I say? Yeah, little. Yeah, a little. Really? That's a surprise. Yeah, techno, right? Just ain't heard that word in a long time. And an old buddy of mine used to do the jitterbug. Okay, if it wasn't someone in his family, imagine me do the jitterbug. Basically, it's like ADHD dancing, but for the 1940s, right? Oh! You must be talking about the dance, right? That's right. You know about the jitterbug, too? Of course I do. Actually, I used to do the jitterbug myself. Huh. Now, ain't that impressive? It's been ages since I thought about the jitterbug. Same for me. Oh, man. It's so nice to be able to talk to someone my age. Feels like we could talk about anything. Our bond's growing stronger. Looks like he's more motivated now. Let's go do the jitterbug. He doesn't have his full stamina, so this might be a bit... not good. I don't know. Oh, well, then. You know. I lost, I knew it. I have no chance of ever becoming a champion. It's too bad about the loss. Looks like Ehama-san is pretty torn up about the whole thing, too. It's alright, Bubu. We'll do it again. We'll do it next time, my baby boy. No! He was actually holding his own a little bit there, man. Oh my god, he did it! Great job, you totally dominated that match. And it appears that Ehama-san has become stronger and more confident because of the fight. It was only a short while that I was laid off and was totally broke, but now I can earn more than ever just from fighting. What a feeling. Yes, of course. I'll be holding onto the prize money for you, but... anyway, you won. Keep up the hard work. Cool and stuff. He loves me so much. Yes, son! That mask is starting to look better on you. Yes, I'm starting to feel like a hero when I wear it. Masks are actually pretty cool like that. If I win that tournament and become a champion, will children look up to me? Not by winning alone. Kids ain't gonna look up to someone just because they're strong. The reason you looked up to the ferocious tiger ain't just because of his strength, right?
You're right. He always had a sense of justice, and he never ran from a fight. That's why I looked up to him so much. I get it now.
I'm going to keep this in mind while I train so that I can inspire kids to dream big just like I did.
He sounds motivated. A fire that shows kids they can dream, huh?
That ain't bad at all.
Ah, wholesome.
The apprentice's abilities increase greatly if you do not give orders during a fight. Giving orders will have the opposite effect. Alright then, I'll take that. Shit.
Need to find out how much you can do. Don't hold back. Give me everything you got.
Right, I'll give it everything I got.
You can give everything you got.
Yakuza!
Yakuza!
Yeah, not happening, mate.
Oh. Not bad, sir, not bad.
Well, you really are an amazing fighter. I'm sure your apprentice learned a lot, too.
I lost. You're really strong.
Because I just have to work even harder.
Looks like you learned a lot.
Yay.
Again, sir! Again! Again and again and again and again and again!
You'll be competing in the big money match! The prize purse for winning this match is incredible! Money! Money!
Money!
Yeah! His speed won't improve any further. He's plenty of abilities. I didn't let him compete in a real match. Maybe I could even win a tournament. I feel confident.
All right then, let's do that. Let's give it a go. See how you do, man.
Let's do it! Time to participate in the tournament.
Ah, I bit my tongue.
Don't worry, Hema-san. You've worked really hard. You can win this.
That's right. Doesn't matter whether you win or lose. Just give it everything you got.
Right! I'm going to show everyone the new person I've become. Snag that champion belt! You won't have to worry about the sadness of being laid off ever again! Go to Sadachi Dojo!
Let's hope this goes okay. I'm rooting for you, baby!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Yes! Come on!
No. Okay. I still got it. He can still do it.
Yes!
Yes, my guy! Let's go!
He was in a prison guard outfit. Giving me PTSD.
No, I think he can do it.
Yes! Okay! Come on now! Come on now! You can do it! You can do it!
I'm so fucking... Blah. Oh, this guy has more health. Good thing we shaved it down a little bit quite early on.
Yes! Keep it up! Yes!
It's all right, we got the heads, we got the lead, we're in the lead.
Yes! Yes! He did it!
He did it!
Ayo!
Sad they didn't subtitle this part.
God, I'm so clammy. Gosh. It's the new champion, Ehama-san! Congratulations!
Good job.
Congratulations, Ehama-san! Thank you so much, everyone. It's all thanks to you. After getting laid off, I was a nobody. But not anymore. You really looked great out there. And that mask suits you, too. You look like a hero fighting for justice. That was definitely the highlight of my life. I spent my whole life running. Running from getting hurt, running from fights, running from having to make decisions. Always running. But I've learned something important while training here.
It's important to face things head on without running away, even if it hurts.
I'll say. You're spot on. You really have changed, Ehama. You're a real man now.
You bet I am. I'd have loved to show the new me to my family, too. They've only seen the bad me over the years.
You never know. They may have been watching.
Come again?
Daddy!
Ah! Koji! Mariko! What are you guys doing here? So Dachi-san was kind enough to tell us where you would be fighting. He asked us to come and watch you.
You won, Daddy! You were so awesome out there! Mommy said that we should all go home together, as a family.
Thanks, guys! I can't apologize enough for the way I've acted in the past. What a special moment. Truly special.
Yeah. And it was real thoughtful of you to secretly invite his family like that.
It feels like it's the first time I've actually been of any assistance. It probably is, my guy.
You got that right. It is the first time. Ha ha.
Woo! Ah, yes! Look at that! Perfect. Complete! Dojo rank is increased!
Yes. Yes.
Hey. Now we've raised two champions. Let's keep up the hard work.
Right. Now we just gotta wait for another apprentice to show up.
What? What is this? Huh?
Huh?
Yo, so that's you. What is this? Why are there championship trophies here? Oh, those? Oh, while you were dead asleep, our apprentices were working their butts off to win championships. What, the championships? You must be joking. These two won? Geeky Four Eyes and the old dude in the friggin' mask?
Hey, people happen to have taken a liking to guys in glasses lately. Plus, I'm only wearing these for fashion purposes.
Right, sir. Okay. Alright, then. Oh, shut it already. Do you even know who I am? I'm Fukushi Ochiai. I write columns for magazines. I'm sure you've heard of me. Right? Never heard of you.
Huh?
You son of a...
Hey, hey, hey! This is a place of peace. I don't want any apprentice getting injured in a petty fight.
What do you mean? I'm an apprentice too. Why aren't you worried about me?
What? You're one of my apprentices? If that's the case, then you need to pay the fee.
Shut up. I don't worry about shit like that. Okay, I've made up my mind.
About what? Did you decide to pay the monthly fee?
Not a chance. I decided that I'm going to be a champion too.
What? Are you serious?
Of course I am. If these two losers can become champions, then it won't take long for like me to be one either. Fukushi Ochiai, the champion. Doesn't sound too bad, huh?
What should we do, Saejima-san? He does have some potential, but to be honest, he's probably going to be a real handful.
Yeah, but that ain't no reason to turn him down either. Besides, we were just looking for a new apprentice. Who's this shabby old man?
Oi.
I guess it doesn't matter. He looks more useful than you, Sadachi. Hurry up and make me a champion. Oh, and by the way, I absolutely hate to train. Just thought I should let you
Shabby old man? Saejima-san, you may be shabby and you may be old, but don't listen to him.
Funny kid. You might just be worth training. Let's see how big your balls are, kid.
Oh,
balls out. Balls out!
Oh, man.
Alright, let's do it already then. And make sure you know what an honor it is to train someone as famous as me.
I'm not sure if this is a good idea.
Me either. Let's see.
Literally just doing stretches, apparently.
That sounds great. I have a good time.
Bye-bye.
So, tell me, Fukushi. Why do you want to become a champion?
No big reason. Champions are cool. That's all. Plus, I'll get a lot of girls.
You ain't got a more passionate reason.
Nope. And anyway, fighting is a result-oriented game. Who gives a shit about the details? No need for motivation or a reason, am I right? True, the winner's the better fighter. That's what fighting's about. But motivation's important too. Fighters with motivation are 10 times stronger than unmotivated fighters. Why's that? See? What would you do if your mum was being attacked by some street thug? That's obvious! I'd protect my mum! Beat the hell out of those thugs and give it everything I've got. Well, if you start a fight for no reason with a passerby, could you fight that person with everything you got? I don't know. I mean, I don't really have a reason to be fighting. I would definitely fight harder against the thugs that were attacking my mum. That's my point. People who've got something to protect. People with the motivation or goal are stronger because they fight harder. Oh, I get it. That was really easy to understand. Well, I guess I have to come up with some goals for myself. Looks like I got my point across. That went real well. Hell yeah. Can I stop yet? Welcome back. Did you guys have a good time? Things were fun here. By myself. Good stuff. Good stuff. Softly, please. Never softly. Hajimeo. His stamina's really high for a fat guy. Time for sparring! Shuf Kushikun, how good you are, Saejima-san. Teach me how it feels to fight a real fighter. Whatever, just don't come crying to me after I kick your ass. Let's do it. How cute. Let's do it. There we go. He did better than the others, that's for sure. Wow, you really are an amazing fighter. I'm sure you learned a lot. You're the real deal. Well, I'll let you go for today. Just let me know when you want to go at it again. I won't kill you too badly. Oh, an event. Wonderful. Seems like you still got a bit of fuel left in your tank. I'm practicing a bit more today. What? Oh no. That's enough for today. And anyway, I'm starting to get sleepy. Oh, no you don't. You know what they say. Perseverance leads to success. You're never going to become a champion with an attitude like that. Oh, shut up. I don't take orders from weaklings like you. I'm going to sleep. And that's that. See ya, old man. What a shithead. Is that a cell phone ringing? Oh, it's mine. Ugh. What is it? Shit, it's my dad. Oh my god. Dad. I'm controlling him now, I guess. Hello? How's it going? Okay. Yeah, okay. Right now? I'm training at the dojo. Really hard too, you'd be impressed. No, I'm serious. I'm not sleeping. I promise. I've been training without breaks. Boy, am I tired. Huh? That sounds suspicious. You want to talk to my teacher? Okay, hold on. You're going to have to talk to my dad. And don't think about saying anything funny, got it? Tell him I'm an excellent, talented student. Uh-oh, giving Saejima a phone. He's leaning over like an old man! Oh, what is this? Hello? Hello? The name's Saejima. I handle all the teachers at the top. All the teaching at this dojo. It's just him leaning over. You don't... Like it's a corded phone! A corded phone on a low table. That was funny. Oh, you work at the dojo? I'm Ochiai Fukushi's father. Thank you for looking after him. I just wanted to ask, is he causing you any trouble? I'm a little bit worried. He tends to march to the beat of his own drum, if you know what I mean.
Well, now that you mention it... This training is really kicking my butt today! But I have to keep on working! It's still leaning over, so I don't know why I find it so funny. Is my son taking his training seriously? What do I put? I want to impress Dad. He's been training hard. You ain't got a reason to worry. Really? That's a big relief to hear. Tell him to keep up the hard work. Thank you, Saejima-san. Careful with those big meaty fingers to accidentally press the hang-up button too early. He has to hand it back. He doesn't know what he's doing. He doesn't know what... Here, you have it back. I don't know what to do. There. Is that what you wanted?
Thank you.
I'm not dubbing. No, that was perfect. You're perfect. You even ever considered being an actor? What a convincing performance. My trust in you has grown slightly. Well, I'm going to sleep. Night, old man. Well, at least he trusts me more now. So, what do you do on your days off? Well, let's see. Lately, I've started watching anime. There's this one anime about a robot that I really like. Anime, huh? And marries respectable Japanese culture. Oh, yes! Push my glasses up with the middle finger. And they slowly, you know, the eyes gloss over and they glow, you know.
This is respectable culture.
Well, he doesn't know about all the gen stuff of today, so... He used to love anime. That's what it says on the walkthrough, anyway. You know, I was real into an anime about robots, too. Made me realize that even bad guys have their own purpose and sense of justice. He liked anime about robots. Was it Astro Boy? Wait, the anime you're talking about might actually be the same one that I like. This is starting to get fun. Let's talk more about this. Well, that was a good talk. I'm glad we came. Okay, shut up. Ah, the next one we go for a match. That's cool. Go, boy, go! Yes, sir! Little help from your old teacher. Yeah. Great job! You totally annihilated the opponent. It was nothing. I could have beaten the guy with my pinky. Keep up the good work and get the money! I mean those wins! Banzai, Fukushi Ochiai! Banzai! 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 My god, if you don't manage this, sir! You beat the first one, you can do it again, mofo! Yeah, boy! You did it! Let's fucking go! Oh, he fucked off the b- Okay. You better not skip any of you shit. There we go. So much sparring with this bitch. Don't you dare skip. He went! I'm so proud! Okay. The skilled fighters in this match are unknown. Hopefully we don't die immediately, huh? Ha! I lost me? The other guy must have cheated somehow. This is really starting to piss me off. It's too bad about the loss. Seems like he's ticked off about it. He's starting to scare me a little bit. So alright, there's this magical thing called reloading a save. I'm the only one cognizant that it happened, however. Ha ha! Oh yeah, you little shit! Wow, that was a really strong cut. No, we... There you go! Yeah! Oh, he loves me! Big money, 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 go, Sadachi Dojo, go! Yep.
Whee!
Yeah! That's it. Yes, finally. Okay. Yes! Training with you is fun. I'll definitely win a tournament. Just wait and see. Okay. He's ready. Now it's time to participate in a tournament. We had our ups and downs, but you've become a pretty good fighter. He's right. You already got the potential, so just stay on your guard and you'll be fine. Stay focused and give it your best shot.
I'm always on guard. I'm not gonna take long for me to win, you'll see.
I have high hopes for you, Fukushi. Go and get that win and bring back some money. Go, Sadachi Dojo!
Oh, let's see how this goes. I'm worried, man.
Damn it! Oh, I'm not looking forward to fighting a guy like this. Yeah, there's no way in hell he's managing this. I should have given him a stronger move, you know? Cool. This is not going well. Oh, come on. You could have done more than just that. Okay. Only just won it. Oh, that was close. All right. Next is a big guy like you, man. I'm glad it puts the health all the way back up. I must admit, I don't know why they added that punch in. It's so ineffective. Ayo. Oh, no. You got this. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. Now, if he loses on the third round, I'm gonna cry. Oh, no. He's gonna fucking lose, man. Come on! Oh, he's actually doing okay. Oh my gosh. No, 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 don't lose it now. Come on, you do it, you can do it. No, come on, come on, come on, no! No! He can do it. No! No! Do it, do it, do it, do it! Oh my god, now it's fucking neck and neck. Oh gosh. Come on! Come on! Yes, he did it! Yes!
I did it! I am a champion now!
Great job, Fukushi! But remember, this is all thanks to Saejima-san.
Huh? Who do you think you're fooling? I won because I'm a fucking genius, that's why. I bet the word Wonder Kid was made for people like me.
He's beginning to piss me off.
Actually, I am a little grateful.
What? Really?
Oh, stop! You're making me blush! No, not you, you idiot. The old man.
Not that old. You weren't bad as a teacher. Thanks for everything. It was fun training with you. Honestly, you were a pain in the ass to teach. But it was a learning experience. Well, since I'm a champion now, I think I'll go ahead and celebrate with a nice, long nap.
Huh? You're going to sleep again?
You know I am. I'm tired. Responsible people have to know how to switch between work and rest. Well, I'm going to sleep. Just wake me up if anything important comes up. I hate it when people interrupt my sleep. But I guess I owe you, old man. So, I'll wake up. And now we're even. Good night! Good night.
And he sleeps. What a handful.
Yeah, but he did succeed in becoming a champion. You gotta admit, that's impressive.
I suppose so. Plus, he's our third champion. Let's keep up the good work, Saejima-san.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
9 wins. Oh, my God. That's impressive. Amazing. He never lost once.
Boy. Yippee.
Congratulations.
For what?
It appears that our friend Ehama-san got a new job. Isn't that great? It's all thanks to you. For the first time, I was able to write something in the skills part of my resume. Fighting!
That's great, Ehama. So what kind of company are you working at?
It's a construction company. They mainly work on renovations for buildings and other facilities. Renovations, huh? That's great! I was thinking about renovating our dojo, actually. Maybe I could ask you for help.
Really?
Well, that'd be great. If you'd let me help, I could get you an employee discount. Let's see, it would be around 1.5 million yen. Renovating will allow us to expand the higher level training facilities, Saejima-san. Come on! What do you say? Yeah, sure, I've got the money.
That ain't a bad idea. Timing's good too. Let's do it.
Yippee! Thank you, Saejima-san. You're a toss.
He'll be dead within the month.
Okay then, I'll go ahead and make the arrangements. In the mask. The mask stays on. It's amazing. I'm so glad that we renovated. Look at this, Saejima-san. It looks pretty good.
Looks good. They literally just put padding on the walls though, to be fair. Now we can add lots of new training equipment.
Yeah, I can finally upgrade to level 3! Wrong mouth.
That's a cool ventriloquist act, Saejima. Hopefully this will attract a lot of new apprentices.
Hooray. Even though we've churned out 3 champions already, we're still not getting any more apprentices. I don't understand.
You're right. New applicants should be banging on the door by now.
Exactly. But I don't hear any banging.
Maybe it's because of how scary you look. I think you might be creeping people out. Oh, I'm so depressed.
Scratch that, he'll be dead within the week. Saejima-san! Oh. Saejima-san, come quick!
What? What happened? Did you find some money on the ground again or something?
You can be so pathetic sometimes. No! New apprentices! New apprentices are here! And lots of them!
What? Oh, that. Apprentices. Right.
What?! Look! 3 new apprentices!
3! Three!
I'm Koike. Nice to meet you. I want to sweat to the max and lose some of this weight.
What weight?
You're a noodle. I need to lose weight. I should get Saejima on it. Help me lose weight, man.
I'm Makoto Tokita. I want to be a pro fighter. It's got Akiyama hair.
I used to train at a different dojo, but it wasn't really the best place for me, so I've been looking for a new place to train.
I may not have seen eye to eye on things. We may not have seen eye to eye on things, but I wasn't kicked out. I left by choice, and that's the truth.
Well, I heard that this dojo has been producing some champions and thought it'd be perfect for someone of such tremendous skill as myself. I wouldn't mind becoming an apprentice here, if you really want me.
Nice to meet you. I'm Toyama. I want to join because I want to get back into shape.
Wow! 3 at once! This is going to skyrocket my monthly earnings.
What are you going to do? It's going to be hard for Saejima-san to trade three people at once.
You've got a point. Saejima-san, please choose one of these three to train.
Let me see. Koike-kun, then.
Wait just a second!
What?
Koike-kun's never going to work. Didn't you hear him? He's only here to lose weight. There's no point in training someone unless they're aiming to go pro.
Stop blabbering already. Fine. Then... you, Toyama-kun.
Wait just a second!
What?
Are you sure you didn't mean to choose me? I have experience fighting. I think that I'll be easy to train. But I'm not asking you to pick me or anything. I'm just saying that I wouldn't mind training with you if you insisted. Looks like he really wants you to train him, Saejima-san. Give him a shot. To be honest, he seems like a lot of work, so I don't want anything to do with him.
Since when did you become so frank?
Well, he's yours now. Hide-chan and I will look after the other two. So, you're going to train me?
I trust that you feel honored by this noble opportunity.
Another egotist. Okay. Let's go ahead and get started! Apparently he's a piece of shit. I can't remember. I must have blocked it out of my memory. Be careful of gangsters! Maybe I'll stop by a hostess club. Dude. By the way, what did you think about the efficiency of your... what do you think about the efficiency of your training?
Efficiency?
Yes. Training isn't about mindlessly performed hard work, and training based on spiritual teachings is the way of the past. The amount of time allotted for training is limited, so one must emphasize efficiency. A calculated plan and a good training facility are all that matters when it comes to training a champion. Spirit doesn't matter, right? Apparently, just don't know.
Don't know? I'd say both are important. Sure, efficiency's important, but your ideas are too extreme.
What do you mean?
I ain't so black and white. Regardless of how efficient a plan is, if you ain't motivated, then you ain't gonna be able to concentrate on your training. Effective planning's important, but it's motivation and spirit that are behind implementing any plan. Spirit's vital.
I guess there is some logic to what you're saying. That's not to say that I'm totally wrong either, though. Looks like I convinced him. Guess I can sell a good answer every now and then.
Welcome back. Did you guys have a good time? You know, you can invite me next time.
One day he might get invited.
So, I got a question for you. You were at a different dojo before, right? How's that dojo compared to ours?
My older dojo had better facilities, and it was much better in terms of a track record, because it had been around for a long time. But there were also a lot of guys there that I just couldn't stand. So Dachi Dojo is a more comfortable environment.
Guys you couldn't stand?
Yeah, just a bunch of dickheads that couldn't understand my talents. I got out of there because I couldn't stand being around them. What would you have done if you were at a dojo with a bunch of asses like that?
That's what it says, right?
Yeah.
Well, I guess if I hated them that much, I would have chased them out of the dojo myself. No point in me being the one leaving.
And that's the theory of a brave man. You know, there are lots of people in the world who don't have the strength to do that. But I guess that option never occurred to me. You definitely have a valid point. Yeah, be the dickhead. Yourself. Maybe I need to think more like that.
Looks like I gave him a good answer. He's motivated too.
Be a gatekeeper in the worst, in the bad way, you know.
Be a gatekeeper in the bad way and bully people out because they don't, they're indifferent to you or think you're up your own ass.
I guess. I don't know.
I'll teach you how tough reality can be. I ain't gonna take it easy on you, kid.
We'll see. Today's going to be your last day as teacher, old man. Let's get this started. Aw, cute.
Cute!
Let's see how this goes. Hooray!
Wow, you really are an amazing fighter.
Not bad. I took it easy on you this fight, but I'll be getting my revenge next time for sure.
Well, you can come at me anytime.
Indeed.
By the way, you got a hobby or something?
Well, of course I do. I enjoy self-observation.
Self-observation? What's that?
Looking at myself in the mirror. I'm usually totally naked, too. Becoming utterly absorbed in my own beauty makes me feel really good.
I knew you were a narcissist, but I didn't know when that
I often do it after training or taking a bath. Do you ever do it?
Am I kidding?
Of course you don't.
Bro.
He ain't it, man.
I have never done that. It says, but the translation is obviously different. Well, I'm gonna... Oh, what a trut! No! Are you serious? I never do it. Ain't it creepy for a guy like me to be checking himself out?
Oh, baby. True. It would be pretty creepy for an old man like you to do it. I guess it's only meant for handsome guys like me. Give Akiyama back his hairpiece, man.
You dickhead. Guess we are.
Is that a good talk? I don't think so.
I don't agree, but okay, you do you, man. You do you.
Oh, an event!
This ain't challenging enough. How about we go for a road work? Some road work.
Oh, you're on! See you guys when you get back. I'll be here, sleeping. Wow, I sure am tired.
Of course you are.
Of course.
So, I don't know if yet.
You think I'm tired after just that? I still have tons of energy. Tons, I say. You know, I was one of the best students at my previous dojo. This is practically a warm-up for me. Ha ha ha!
Is that right?
Yeah. I have more power and potential than anyone else around. I reigned as the dojo's number one fighting ace.
Then where did you leave?
It was just that I didn't agree with the dojo's policy. And that's why I quit, haha.
I think I get the picture.
Hey, look! Isn't that Tokita?
Oh shit, you guys. It is! It is Tokita! We were wondering where you ran away to after leaving our dojo. You're training here now, huh?
Ran away? Go figure, he was light.
Ha ha ha! Or maybe we chased him off. Ha ha ha! He's been training forever, but even newcomers like us were able to beat him in no time at all. He just didn't belong anymore.
Poor Tokita-chan!
You should just give up already. You're just going to disappoint yourself again.
Shut up!
Oh, I'm so scary.
What should we do?
He's angry now.
Once a failure, always a failure. Later failure. Tokita.
That one. Come on, let's keep training. Tokita.
You're not going to ask about anything that just happened?
There ain't no need. I don't care about your past. You want to become a strong fighter, right? Then the past ain't important. It's what you do now that counts. Let's get going. It's my responsibility to unleash your talent.
My talent?
Yep. You got a talent, right? At least that's what you told me.
Right! I have plenty of talent. I can do anything! And I can be anything that I want to be! Come on! Let's start training again!
I don't mind joining you if you really insist.
Looks like he got his energy back. I'm going to have to help him get over his past. Oh, okay.
They're just rank increased. Now more apprentices are sure to join and the money will start flowing.
Agreed.
My tinnitus is getting a bit ooh right now.
That's about it. We call it quits for today and go out for a drink.
Bye bye!
So, have you gone used to the dojo? My other dojo was full of guys I didn't like, so it was really stressful being there. But that's not the case here, so I guess I can train comfortably.
So that you, Sugiyama, Fukushi. They're all a bit weird, but they ain't bad guys.
Yeah. You know, if I keep going at it like this, I get the feeling that I'm going to get too good. It's a scary feeling.
What's that supposed to mean? Ain't it a good thing to get strong? What's so scary about that, huh?
Because if a handsome guy like me becomes number one in fighting, there wouldn't be anything else for me to strive towards. See? I'm the most attractive fighter out there, right?
Right.
So what would happen if I became the strongest fighter too? Where should I set the bar? What is my goal?
Join us.
Okay.
Then I'll be a hurdle you gotta pass. No matter how strong you get, I'll always be a step above you.
You should be a comedian. Even if you were able to become stronger than me, I would just become even stronger.
Let's save the conversation for when you actually do become stronger than me.
You'll see, I'll pass you sooner than later. Make you regret what you just said.
Looks like I got him motivated. That's good.
Like he could go surpass you, man. That's funny.
Gosudachi Dojo!
How bad will he be, I wonder? Let's see, shall we? What the hell, man? Oh my god!
No shit!
No! Alright, I give up on trying to make him win this. Jeez Louise! That wasn't even a contest! Fuck it!
No!
Fuck this brat! Oh my god! Does this guy even have a chance? That's it, my son, let's go. No, that's no good. Finish him off. Okay. I don't think he loses trust in me if he wins the fight with that. I don't know. Yes, my son. But it's the pink guy. Ooh, actually. What the fuck happened? He's very aggressive now! What the hell happened? No, 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 no. Okay. No, he's lost it. Or not? We should have kicked him. It's alright, we got it, 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 we got it. Okay, okay, okay. He's doing a lot better, but I think I know who's going to be last. It's always this guy, isn't it?
He's doing a lot better, though. I don't want to, I'm going to help him along a bit. Not too much, because obviously his strength will go down from conviction. No, 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 no. Come on now, man. Come on. Yes. Okay, we can do it now. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yes, I lost you. Oh. Ah. Okay. Did it. Oh, that was so much fun. I'm so happy. Jesus Christ. Omedetou, Tokita-chan! I'll leave. Good job. Hehe. Did you expect anything less? Now I can finally give those guys hell. Those guys... Wait, what are you talking about? That's right! The guys from my previous dojo. They looked down on me and treated me like dirt. Truth is, I wanted to become a champion so that I could get back at them. Really? Yeah. I just called them, so they should be here soon. Heh. I can't wait to see their pathetic faces when they apologize to me. Dude, you know how much it took to get you to actually perform? And most of it was still spamming finishes. Bro. Maybe I should make them get down on their knees and beg. Beg for forgiveness? Don't you think that's taking it a bit too far? Not even close. If they don't want to get on their knees, I'll force them to the ground myself. I'm the champion. They're no match for me now. I'll make those hard heads eat their words and see just how strong I am. Then they'll really feel like idiots for treating me with no respect. I can't wait. Fucking hell. Uh-oh. Saejima-san, what should we do? Do you think we should intervene? Hello? Oh. Hello? So you came. I'm going to make you regret the way you treated... Tokita-kun! You did it! You're a champion! We were totally surprised! We were at the championship match watching you fight! Then they should know how bad he is. I thought I recognized that face from somewhere. And it was you! I can't believe someone that we used to train with became a champion. I'm so proud! Maybe we should... Maybe we would be as good as you if we joined this dojo. I always thought that you had what it takes. Hey! Would it be okay if we took a picture together? I want to show it off to my friends. Yeah. God. How'd it go with your old dojo mates? Kind of anticlimactic. Can't believe I used to be pushed around by such a bunch of airheads. I feel like an idiot. People who disrespect and bully others ain't worth a second of your time. Yeah. Oh man, I can't believe I did all this just to get back at them. I'm so lame. But it made you a stronger man, ain't that right? He's right. Sure, your reason for fighting was questionable, and the end result was a joke. But nothing can change the fact that you worked tremendously hard. I guess. While those guys laughed and looked down on you, you continued to work as hard as you could, no? That's why I'm proud of you. So that's it. He's right, Tokita. Even if the result is meaningless, there's meaning in how hard you worked to get to where you are today. Saejima. Sensei. You're right. I'm surprised to hear such stirring speeches from you guys. I know I'm known to give my share of inspirational speeches. Anyway, you're the champion now, so wear that title proudly. Go, Lady Killer! You're right. Now that I'm a champion, I should keep winning and build up my name. Then everybody in the whole world will know this handsome face. Yeah. I'm getting motivated now. I think it's time to get back to training. Now that he has a new goal, it looks like he's back to his usual self. I hope he's able to reach this new goal too. I'm sure he can.
God, I don't know about that one. Oh, I have enough money now for lecture 3. Not bad. I got some wins in the end. That's not bad.
Thanks to our 4 apprentices, we've been getting new students at the dojo and has been thriving.
You're right. Guess you won't be needing me much anymore.
What? What are you saying? If you leave, things will just go back to the way they were. Plus, the dojo won't be the same without you. If possible, I want you to stay here forever.
Thanks, but I can't stick around forever. I got my own life too. You gotta start thinking about how to run things without me.
But I'll be in a world of trouble if you up and leave now. Could you just stay for a little longer, please? That'll give me enough time to think about the future of things.
All right. I better stick around to train just one more student. That'll be my last apprentice.
All right, just one more. I wonder who that will be. Ah! Oh, he fell.
Hmm?
Sorry, did I hurt you? Oh. Who do you think you are? I'm a champion, you know. What were you going to do if I got injured, huh? Sorry. You should take it as an honor that I let you help me with my training. But you just throw me around like you're not thinking about anything at all. Unbelievable. Sorry, I didn't think that I could throw you that easily, to be honest. You? Are you trying to start a fight? I'm not going to let you get away with this, fat ass. That's mean, bro.
Who's that?
That's Tokita.
Not him, you idiot. The guy next to him, getting chewed out.
Oh, that's Masataka Watanabe-kun. A new student that just joined. He has a good build and some pretty good skills to match. But he's just too good of a person. He's afraid to hurt others, and so he can't make use of his skills in a fight. Apparently he joined the dojo because he wanted to change that aspect of himself. But I guess it's not so easy to change. I'm having trouble figuring out how to train him properly.
Too kind, huh? Sounds interesting. Indeed. Hi.
Are you absolutely sure that you want me to be your last apprentice? There are loads of people that have been waiting to be taught by you, Saejima-san. No worries! Saejima-san has made up his mind, and it was his own decision. Thank you so much, but now I just feel bad for everyone else.
Fine, then why don't you just quit? Of course, that'd mean you ain't never gonna change.
Never change?
Is that what you want?
No! Saejima-san, help me become a strong man. I don't want to be Mr. Nice Guy anymore. Please, Saejima-san.
Wow, I've never seen Watanabe this enthusiastic before.
This is good. I think he's worthy to be your last apprentice.
All right. Try and keep up with me like your life depends on it. I'll make you stronger. I give you my word.
Yes, sir. Saejima-sensei.
Okay. Sorry, pardon me. Walk through.
Okay. Watanabe is a gentle soul and doesn't seem to know his own strength. After the crap the last guy put you through, he's almost a blessing of a fighter. He fights like a wrestler.
See ya.
Okay, bring me a souvenir from the bar! Guess I'll clean up or something.
Oh, man. Are you sure you want to choose me as your last apprentice?
Well, why wouldn't I?
Because I'm just an ordinary guy who's only been good at being nice to others. I'm an untalented fat ass.
Been fatting around thing?
Oh, that's literally it! Sure, you may be a little overweight, but that ain't a good reason to talk shit about yourself. You got great strength. Separates you from the rest of the pack.
Separates me?
Yeah. Stop thinking of everything in a negative light. You gotta see your personal qualities in a positive way. It's something you gotta work on.
You're right. I've always thought of my size as a negative quality. I mean, it can help in sumo!
Eh?
Sumo?
Hey, sumo!
What's the average life expectancy of a sumo wrestler? Because, you know, all that weight mustn't be that good for them.
you know, and most overweight people's life expectancy is a lot lower, so obviously because of the risk of health issues, you know. I don't know. I really don't know. I know they're not allowed to drive, which I guess makes sense, in a way, being that big. Whatever. I have to think about myself more positively. I might have strengths that I never even knew about. Yeah. Well, he seems more positive now. Glad I invited him out for drinks. Add on more weight! Did you guys have fun? Wish I could go too. I've been waiting for so long. Then just come, man. Just join us. Join us. Join us. Join us. Join us. To tell you the truth, I've been bullied since I was little.
Bullied?
Yeah. People made fun of me for being fat and the fact that I'm a chicken. I'm a fat chicken. It's some pretty hard times. But I never had the guts to stand up for myself or to ask someone else for help. It's pathetic, really. That's when I figured out a way to escape the harassment. Began sucking up to the bullies so they wouldn't hate me so much. I was basically their servant. I'd do anything for them. It was really frustrating. But it did stop me from getting bullied all of the time. And that's how it all started. That's why I act the way I do today. I started neglecting my own feelings and only worrying about what others would think about me. I joined the dojo in hopes that it would help me change this pathetic personality of mine. What do you think I should do to change?
Train hard.
The thing you lack most is confidence. That's why you're always scared about others hating you for being a loser. You gotta gain some confidence first. Train hard and training hard is the way to do it.
Training?
That's right. If you keep working hard, you'll be able to think. I trained real hard. There ain't no reason why I can't win. Confidence is created from continued effort, but it ain't just about winning. You gotta learn to have positive thoughts about yourself, even if you lose. That's the most important thing.
That is good advice. Holy shit. Being positive even if I lose? That's a good philosophy. I'm going to give it my best.
Looks like he's really motivated now. That's great.
Oh, wheels.
Oh my god, bro's dead. He needs immediate rest. Oh my god.
I tell you, it's wonderful to see the apprentices training together. It's just beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
If they kept just practicing amongst themselves, I wouldn't have to do a thing.
Wow.
Give me a break.
What's the matter?
This guy isn't even trying. You better stop treating me like some idiot.
But that's not what I'm doing.
I've had enough. I don't want to see your face anymore. This just makes me sick. I'm going home. Wow, looks like you pissed off Tokita-kun pretty good.
But I didn't mean to, I just wanted Tokita-san to enjoy his sparring.
So, you took it easy on him?
Yeah, I thought it was a good idea, I was just trying to be nice. I don't understand what happened.
What does it say?
That ain't kindness.
That's true.
That ain't kindness.
What do you mean?
If you want to be kind, you gotta take the feelings of others into consideration. Did you ever think about why Tokita wanted to fight you? He wanted to have a serious match with you, but you didn't take him seriously. You just took it easy on him. Of course he's angry.
I see. I just forced my own definition of kindness on him without thinking about his feeling. Maybe I've been running away from having to face people. I'm going to go apologize to Tokita-san.
Good. Looks like he's realized his mistake.
Okay, he's got a bit more rested up. I need to actually let him rest, though. Better!
It's not doing his skills any good, though, I must say. By the way, you got a hobby or something?
A hobby? Well, I like to watch DVDs.
DVDs? Oh! Yeah, he won't know CDs, how will he know DVDs?
The fuck are those?
Huh? You don't know what a DVD is? I hate to think that in like a decade or so. You know the stereotype that was in 2000s, like mid to late 2000s kids shows where all of the kids didn't know what a VHS is? Even though those characters were older than me when I was watching the show and I fucking well knew what a VHS tape was. So I don't understand why they didn't know, but just imagine, eventually, there's gonna be the stereotype of, what's a DVD? Oh my god, I dread it. As someone who likes physical media, and can't have it because I'm on PC, so they don't make fucking PC games physical anymore. Bullshit, but... it's gonna happen one day. It's gonna be upsetting. What CDs? You just stream things! Whatever. Gosh. Oh, DVDs, that's a pretty good hobby. As your teacher, I am proud of you. What are DVDs? Huh? Is that great of a hobby? Thank you. I'm happy to be praised by you, Saejima-san. That was some pretty good I think I've screenshot that before, but do it again. It's worth it. I don't know how this is gonna go. We'll see. Well, that was kind of a given. I think I need to get his fundamentals up a bit higher before he can start doing anything. I lost, I'm so embarrassed. I guess I'll never be able to change. It's alright. Don't worry, I will spar with him some more, that's right. That's what I'll do. Time for some sparring, Saejima. Use those fists of yours to bring out his talent and confidence. Right. There ain't no use in doing this unless I go all out. Same goes for you, Watanabe. You got it?
Got it. I'll come at you with everything I have.
Better? See how this goes.
Done.
Okay.
Dang, that hurt, Saejima-san. You're really strong. Hope that I can be like you one day.
There ain't no question about it. Let's do it again sometime. I'm looking forward to it.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Nice. Okay, he's got a little bit more in terms of fundamentals now, so maybe we can try something. Oh no. Shit. Maybe not.
You know, champions earn loads of money. What are you gonna buy once you're a champion? A car? A gold watch?
Well, if I win, I want to switch out my TV for a plasma type. Compatible with digital terrestrial broadcasting. Mine is so old.
You know he won't understand that, right? Plasma digital terrestrial?
It was always my dream to watch movies on a big screen at home. The newest LCD TVs are really impressive, aren't they? What do you think?
I think so too. What the hell's that plasma?
Oh yeah. I think so too, for sure. The thinner the better.
Right? I guess my little dream may come true if I become a champion.
Yeah, of course it will.
Alright, I feel really motivated now. I'm gonna start working harder.
Don't get what just happened, but it looks like he's motivated. All's well that ends.
You want him to try solo training? This means you trust your apprentice. Plus you can sit back and watch, nothing beats that.
That ain't the point. Anyway. You can choose your own training routine. Just don't go slacking off.
I understand. I'll do my best.
Good boy. How was it? You learn anything?
It went okay, I guess. I have a feeling that it could have gone better, though. I'll just have to work harder next time.
Not too bad, I guess.
Not too bad, I guess. Let's try him in a match. Winner's circle, which I don't think I've done yet. I don't know. I don't think this is gonna go well, but we'll see. Yes, son. Yeah, but just a little. This is all thanks to you guys. I'll keep up the hard work.
Don't forget, we got the prize money too. Hey, hey, keep up the hard work. Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, I'm glad he actually won that. I'm surprised. I'm really surprised. Let's go. Oh, he did it. Oh, he did it. He did it. Yes. Hey, oh, man. He's doing it. Yes, sir. I just want to see how he does. Now it's time to participate in the tournament. Watanabe-kun, you can do it. Just be confident in yourself.
He's right. You can do this. You can change. You ain't just some fat kid, okay?
Yes. Saejima-san, Satachi-san. I'll give it my best.
Well, Saejima-san, here goes your last apprentice. Now, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Go, Sachi Dojo!
Nobody else did it.
Oh gosh, I hope this goes okay. I'm really rooting for him. No! He's not ready! Aww. He was doing so well.
I believe in you, baby!
Let's do it. We can do it this time, I hope. I really do.
Come on, I believe in you, baby!
Looks like I could have reached a tiny bit more health, but maybe I'm wrong. Doesn't really matter in this... I don't think it would have worked that way, honestly. Oh, he can do this. Definitely, definitely. Yes! Attaboy! Attaboy! Okay, okay, one down. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's doing well! I'm so proud of him. No, 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 come on, baby! That's it, my son! Get that! Get him! Get him! No! You can do it! No! Yes! Oh, did you see that? Go, my son! Who's this guy? Is this guy gonna be really difficult? Not my prize fighter! Oh, come on, no, 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 oh my god! Come on, come on! There's no way, I don't think he's gonna win this.
Just the thought.
He's already on his final bit with willpower. If he can manage this, I'll be mega impressed, but I don't see it happening. Oh my god. Yes! 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 Oh yes, man! He did it! I mean, I helped, but you know! He did it! I'm so proud. I am so proud! I'm so proud of Watanabe! Oh my goodness!
Congratulations, Watanabe-kun! Happy birthday!
It was not his birthday, we're celebrating his victory!
Oh, come on! I know that! Oh, it was just a little joke! It was funny, right?
Saejima-sensei, thank you so much! I used to be nothing more than a fat kid, but now I'm a strong and agile fighter. I never would have thought it was possible. You look down on yourself too much. You were never just some fat kid. You always had the potential. You just kept putting others first and holding yourself back. You just never realized it before. That's all.
You're right. I'm not just a fatty anymore, I'm a champion now.
You got that right. Be proud of yourself. Being kind to others is important, but you gotta learn how to give yourself a break too.
Right. Tokita-san, I have a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Fight me!
Huh?
What? I used to be afraid of people hating me. I didn't want to get hurt. That's why I always held back on my feelings. But that was a mistake. I realized that when you got mad at me, Tokita-san. What I'd been doing wasn't kindness. It was just a way for me to escape reality. But I'm not running away anymore. I'm going to face people head on, no matter how much I get hurt and no matter how much people end up hating me. I'm a new man. And I want to prove that to you in a sparring match. Please, Tokita-san, fight me once more. I thought that was Sugiyama-san over in there, but it's not.
Why are you getting so worked up? You're such an idiot.
But I like that attitude.
Let's see which of us is the stronger fighter. Show me how much you've really changed.
Right. My pleasure. Here goes.
What a beautiful sight. Apprentices teaching each other and helping each other grow.
Yeah. Seems like I ain't got nothing else I can teach now.
Aww.
This place has become an amazing dojo. What will I need that for? Ha-ha! Yes! Look at my boy! Watanabe! Yes!
Ah, so much nicer than Makoto, oh my god.
He was a bitch! Watanabe's great.
It's time for me to go.
Are you really leaving?
I can't just stay here forever. Plus, you got a lot more students now, and the dojo's become real impressive. You don't need me no more.
Oh, no, please. Please don't go. Don't go, Saejima. No!
Sorachi-san, he has no choice. He has other things to do.
You're right. This is truly unfortunate. But I guess I should see you off with a smile. Saejima-san, really, thank you for everything. If it weren't for you, my dojo would not be here today. And not just the dojo. If it weren't for you, these students wouldn't have been able to grow as much as they have. We'll continue to work as hard as we can. You come back and visit anytime you want. I'll always be waiting for you.
Right. I'll come and check on you every once in a while to make sure you ain't gone soft. Especially you, Fukushi.
What? Why me? I'm gonna work harder than ever.
Ha 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 ha.
I ain't a sentimental man, so I'll only say this once. I'm glad I met you all. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Even after I leave the dojo, our bond ain't never gonna change. We'll always be together. Well, that is sentimental. Sappy man.
Saejima-san. Thank you. Thank you so much.
This is a little token of appreciation for all that you've done for us. Please, take it on behalf of all of us.
Oh, thanks. Alright, it's been fun. You guys be good now. See you around.
Come back anytime, Saejima-san! We'll be waiting for you!
I won't.
Well, you know. I got three of them to S, so that's okay. Right?
Think so. Maybe.
It's okay, I guess. All right, then.